Missouri, and there was a kid behind me who cried the whole flight. Yeah, not a baby, a child. He knew what he was doing. Oh. But about 2 hours in, he spoke amongst the crying, and he was British. And I was like, oh, all is forgiven. That's adorable. Mommy, you won't let me watch the telly. Let him watch the telly. He's clearly a genius. And very charming. That's why I couldn't have like a British boyfriend, you know? I'd let him treat me like crap. I've cheated on you. Say it again.